The streets of Jerusalem were teeming with excitement. It was the Passover festival. People had traveled for miles to join the festivities. But this Passover was unlike any other. For Jesus, the long-awaited Messiah, was making his way into town, riding on a donkey, just as the prophet Zechariah had foretold.
The crowd rang out with shouts of joy. Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
King of Kings.
After the Sabbath, at dawn on the first day of the week, Mary Magdalene and the other Mary went to look at the tomb.
There was a violent earthquake, and an angel of the Lord came from heaven. Going to the tomb, the angel rolled back the stone and sat on it. His appearance was like lightning, and his clothes were white as snow.
The angel said to the women, "Do not be afraid, for I know that you seek Jesus who was crucified. He is not here, for he has risen just as he said. Go quickly and tell his disciples, he has risen from the dead."
Jesus is risen today.
Jesus Christ is risen today. His triumphant and glorious day. Suffered and bled has been raised from the dead. Oh, praise his holy name. Jesus Christ is risen today. Jesus Christ is risen today. His triumph is a glorious day. He who suffered and bled has been raised. name.